a social medical problem, and we endorse the idea of voluntarism and self-responsibility, family, friends, and churches to solve problems, rather than saying some monolithic government is going to make you take care of yourself and be a better person. It's a preposterous notion. It never worked. It never will.